There are these things called atoms. They make up everything in the universe. Sir William Thomson Kelvin invented the Kelvin scale. 0K is known as absolute zero, or negative 273.15 degrees Celsius. Let's say these are atoms. When temperatures drop, the atoms slow down. At absolute zero, they are frozen in place. As a gas is cooled, the atoms inside stop moving as fast. And as temperature drops, they move closer and closer together. At absolute zero, the gas barely has any volume at all. There you go, absolute zero.